From the time I met you, I have trusted God and His timing. When I look at you, all I see is greatness.
I don't know how I made it so long without you. You were truly one of the greatest gifts God has blessed me with. If there's anything I could change about our relationship, it would be meeting you sooner so I could love you longer.
I love you because of the way you love me. I promise to never give up my mind because of your fidelity.
You don't look at me for what I've been through, you accept me for myself, and I've never felt a love so true. On this day, my vow to you as your wife is to be the one that God called me to be for you. I promise to be here for you through the good times and the bad. When the worldly things keep you up at night, I will pray for you and be your peace, reminding you of God's promises to us.
For you, I'd give a lifetime of stability. Anything you want of me. Nothing is impossible for you. There are no words or ways to show my love or all the thoughts I'm thinking of. 'Cause this life is no good alone. Since we've become one, I made a change. And everything I do now. All roads end, all I do is for you.
And
make a promise of fidelity now and for eternity. No one could replace this vow for you. I take your hand and heart and everything and add to them a wedding ring. Cause this life is no good alone. Since we've become one, you're all I know. If this feeling should leave, I'd die. And here's why, oh, I am this for you.